Shamora, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, this Peddler's Empire. Oh, I look very dry. I'm like, it's really cold this morning, so I'm preparing for my graduation. And today is Saturday. The graduation is on Wednesday. I have to go and fix my nails. It's very, really looks messy. And this is my first time going to fix my nails in Italy. So I have an appointment now. So I'm currently going. You can come with me. Not like you can come. Come with me, because I want you to come with me while I prepare and get graduated. So let's go. I might die impressed. This is my first time here, so it's okay. But I can tell you the service, I didn't really enjoy the service, but Ghana is better. Currently, my sweet girlfriend here, see how beautiful she is. She's making my hair, and guess what? It's 12:27 a.m. And I'm defending my thesis at what time? 9 a.m. Can you imagine? And I've not eaten, and guess what? I'm now taking some fried plantain and beans. I know it's very late, but I've not eaten since morning. I'm really stressed. My head is aching, and I have to also learn. Currently, I'm braiding my hair. It's really stressful, but you know what? If you want to do the right thing, right? And if you want the best, you fight harder. And you even forget, like, you are tired. When I'm done, I'll take Gibby doll and move on. Come. Let's do this. Preparing for graduation.
So guys, I just actually woke up. I barely had enough sleep. Today is the D-Day. This is the day the Lord has made. I just woke up. My defense starts at 9 a.m. It's like 6:45. Currently coming to take my shower, dress up, and do my last revising and head online. I'm tired, you can see from my face. I didn't have enough sleep at all. I'm really, really tired. You can hear from my voice. At this moment, I miss home. They could have done all the decor and everything, and cooking and everything. But we gotta.
I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too.
So guys, I just finished bathing and everything. So currently, I'm coming to make up. First of all, apply this, and then make up with me. Currently, I'm going to work on my eyebrows.
So guys, I just finished, like, you. Your baby's looking fly. So I'm just like 15 minutes away from my defense, and I'm relaxed, a bit relaxed. Let's go graduate, okay? So let's get started. That's my girlfriend going. The baby girl is sleeping. I just took them out of the hall. Please. I don't want to have it to myself. So the laptop is over there. I'm going to have the defense over there. And
All I want to say, this far by grace. Oh, my chef's very good at making.
We don't know in our, let's say, country and even in Europe. So Petronina decided to focus on this practice with the master thesis. She collected literature, data, and also interviews to victims of such practice, and also institutions which are a little bit
Petronina, as Professor Irene Pelosini just introduced me, and I welcome you to my thesis defense.
In the meantime, can you explain to the commission, to the committee, what is Trokosi?
Okay, so Trokosi practices is a practice that is actually practiced in Ghana, precisely in the Volta parts of the Volta region of Ghana, the southern part. So Trokosi is a practice that takes young girls to atone for the sins of family members. That is a sin committed by a male family member, and they take a young girl as young as 6-8 years old to atone for the sins of the family, because usually families face these calamities and deaths, and for that reason, for the fear that death might continue in the family, they resort to this deity, and the deity requests for the hand of a virgin girl. So usually the virgin girls are the young ones in the family, 6 years, 8 years old, and they take them to the shrine to atone for the sins of the family. They are never to return back, and they remain there, and in case they die or anything, the family would have to replace this young girl. Usually, initially, it was they used to take money, but due to poverty in the society, families are unable to pay the money, and they turn out to give out this young girl to atone for the sins of the family members in the shrine for the rest of their lives, where their childhood is stolen from them, restricted, they are not to see their family, and they stay in the shrine forever. Montu Yehovah Kwehujo Sene Nyonya Noje Kesi Oh no, Nien Crying Tabia Ore Maboni Vitu Yen Wanta Yejumo Metu Naji Eji She ran on amen, guys. So I just finished with my defense, and finally, guys, finally, I'm done with school. I just graduated. I'm a graduate, I'm a master's graduate. Oh my God. Master's of Law and Sustainable Development. Oh. In his own time, he makes all things beautiful indeed. I don't want to cry. It's my day, let me smile. That's all I want.
Father,
nor
the Son,
nor
the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Fire boy, we made it. We made it. Finally. So, guys, currently I'm heading towards Duomo.
the Cathedral of Milan. That's the best place to take pictures. I mean, my campus is close to the place, and everyone that graduates go there to take pictures. Today is my day, you know. I can't come and kill myself. So I'm currently on my way to the place to take some pictures. Your girl finally made it. We made it, so let's go have fun, take pictures. They'll be over soon, and it will be a memory now and not a day for defense. Love ya, come with me, let's go.
Hola. The newest graduate. Oh,
I made it.
The number one slay queen.
Do you know, Gloria Johnson, the only person who can take pictures during Corona.
Uh-huh. Brother one.
Okay, guys. So seriously, the day is over. The day is over, and it's like I'm thinking to regraduate again, but the thing is that I had fun. I went to do more to take pictures. I'm going to put some around, like psh, 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 psh. Finally, we are done. Masters of Law in Sustainable Development, and we are done. We killed it. I'm really, really proud of myself. It's been like a great journey. 2 years, 9 months of writing thesis, and it's a huge volume of thesis. You can see 209 pages, a lot of pages, you know, like, and I'm really, really like proud of myself. Maybe I'll post a glimpse of me defending. Yeah, you can see me defending. You can see my name on there, Miss Petrolina. So until then, see my next episode. Please do well to subscribe, comment, share, and like. And it's kisses from the new graduate in town. Ciao. Walking into the PhD. I made it. A goodie to me.